How to fix Coarsebeard error in Sea of Thieves on Xbox or Windows 10. Here's how to fix Coarsebeard error in Sea of Thieves on your Xbox Live device or Windows 10 PC. 1. For console players, check your network status by heading to the Settings Network menu. 2. For PC users, you need also to gain a stable internet connection. Google and get some troubleshooting tips re a slow internet connection.